What goes into the maybe such a dress and move?
I got the time to play out there. I knew we had to remember the song. I was really in the race. I was figuring it didn't work. We could always try something different a couple, a couple laps later. And, the heat race, we got all tore up, and my crew and everybody helped. We thrashed on this thing the entire time to get the whole car back together. So it's exciting to be able to put in a victory lane for everybody.
The rest of the race, you're running around the time, most of the way. Even late on, the racing conditions were getting really treacherous. Talk to me about this racetrack. It seems like it was slick bottom to top. There was a big cushion, but it was hard to hit the right way.
I mean, the cushion's getting choppier and higher up the road of the wall, so it was getting more and more technical to hit it right. And then it was slick off, off the corner, so the diamond would work best for me. Just after we found that line when we did.
Second one of these dirt crown wins. Only two people have more. You, Kurowski, and Taylor. The only two guys have more. Talk about the dirt crown series for a second. We talked about earlier, they're putting together something that I think IMCA stock car racing has needed for a long time. Organized big races. You've won two of them now. This is going to be special for you. Did you even use this field?
I mean, I can't thank the Dirt Crown guys enough to put these shows on. I mean, they really put the stock cars on the map. They got their sponsors, they got their payouts, and they're bringing all the travelers together for a lot of big shows. So, I mean, it's extremely exciting what they're doing for us racers and how selfless it is. So, we appreciate them more than we can say.
30 laps around Houston's in the big cushion. I'm tired of you.
That's a handful. I mean, it was, after thrashing on the car that whole time, it was tired, so it all paid off.
There we go, $3,000 winner. Elijah's even bringing up the Dirt Crown. Gets it done here at Houston Speedway. That makes us one more featured event here at Plus Night, presented by DSG, the opening night of the Silver Dollar Nationals, presented by My Race Pass. It is the HH Mobile Home Skate feature event for the RepairableVehicles.com Tri-State Link Models. They are starting to stage up outside the backstreet.